Try to slip past his defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong.